Hello! I have a great news! My best friend from my hometown is coming here to Washington, D.C. I can't wait to catch up with her. Oh, good to go! Her train arrives in 10 minutes.
Was fine.
Let me help you with your bags.
I'm really excited to be in Washington, D.C. I can't wait to hear about everything.
I love your apartment building,
Anna.
Is your rent expensive?
Well, I have a roommate, so we split the rent.
Oh, that's right. Is your roommate nice?
Marcia is the nicest person I know in this city. Sometimes she works too much, and she says I'm the easiest cook she knows. But we are great women.
So Anna, it is hard to make friends in Lily.
At first it was hard, but now Marcia is a good friend. And just he of all the people I know in Lily. Pete is the most serious and also the silliest.
She sounds interesting.
Jonathan and Ashley are two other good friends of mine in the city. They are the friendliest people I know. They always help me when I need it.
Your friends sound great. So tell me about your jobs.
I love my work. Make a children's show called Time Traveling House.
Anna, that is the best job for you. Do you remember when we were little? We played in this old tree house behind my family's house for hours.
I forgot about that. We took it really time travel, Penelope. It is really good to talk to you. New friends are good, but old friends are the best.
I know. Our hometown is the same now. You are not theirs.
No crying. No crying. Why don't you move here and live with me and Marcia?
Anna, I can't leave our hometown. You forget I love my job too.
I didn't forget. You are the most famous chicken farmer I know.
Thanks, Anna.
Come on, let's go eat dinner at one of these most famous restaurants.
Also,
that's the restaurant, you know. I will be ready to die. Sama-sama taruh. Also, that's the restaurant, you know. I will be ready to die. I have a great apartment, I love my work, and I have awesome friends, both old and new. I'm luckiest woman in Washington, D.C.